MGM Resorts International MGM augmented 0.57% to strike $31.53 in the current trading session. The stock's quarterly performance specifies a shift of 1.97% and its performance stands at 19.79% for last 12 months while moved 0.77% for the past 6 months. 2.28 million shares changed at hands in current trading day versus to an average trading volume of 8.17 million shares in last 3 months. The relative volume of the stock is 1.38. Relative volume is an indicator that tells traders and investors how recent volume is compared to past trading volumes over a given period. This is something that investors look for in all the stocks in which investor is trading, and this is an important indicator to keep tabs on. MGM Resorts International MGM shares have been seen trading 9.21% off its 52-week peak value and changed to 25.09% from its 52-week bottom price value. Its market capitalization is $17,789.87. Market cap is just a fancy name for a straightforward concept. It is the market value of a company's outstanding shares. This figure is found by taking the stock price and multiplying it by the total number of shares outstanding. The classification of companies into different caps also allows investors to gauge the growth versus risk potential. Historically, large caps have experienced slower growth with lower risk. Meanwhile, small caps have experienced higher growth potential, but with higher risk. For investors, forward PE ratio allows a quick snapshot of the company's finances without getting bogged down in the details of an accounting report. The forward price-to-earnings ratio is a powerful, but limited tool. Forward PE ratio is at 20.23. PE ratio of the company is 18.51. The PE ratio measures its current share price relative to its per-share earnings. This indicates the dollar amount an investor can expect to invest in a company in order to receive $1 of that company's earnings. Relative Strength Index RSI Analysis. Relative Strength Index RSI 14 for MGM is observed at 52.75. Traditionally, RSI readings greater than the 70 level are considered to be in overbought territory, and RSI readings lower than the 30 level are considered to be in oversold territory. In between the 30 and 70 level is considered neutral, with the 50 level a sign of no trend. The Relative Strength Index RSI is a technical indicator used in the analysis of financial markets. It is intended to chart the current and historical strength or weakness of a stock or market based on the closing prices of a recent trading period. The indicator should not be confused with relative strength. Tops and bottoms are indicated when RSI goes above 70 or drops below 30. Volatility observation. The stock price weekly volatility remained at 1.90%, while volatility is standing at 1.89% for the month. Volatility refers to the amount of uncertainty or risk about the size of changes in a security's value. A higher volatility means that a security's value can potentially be spread out over a larger range of values. This means that the price of the security can change dramatically over a short time period in either direction. A lower volatility means that a security's value does not fluctuate dramatically, but changes in value at a steady pace over a period of time. Commonly, the higher the volatility, the riskier the security. Beta, which measures volatility and risk, is standing at 1.44. What analysts suggest for MGM Resorts International MGM. Analyst recommendation is an outlook of a stock market analyst on a stock. 3.0 disclose hold outlook and 4.0 reveals sell opinion, while 5.0 strong sell picture about stock. 1.0 represents strong buy signal, and 2.0 conveys buy view on stock. Analysts recommended an average rating score of 2.00 for this stock, according to data compiled by Finviz. A consensus recommendation for an individual stock compiles ratings from a number of analysts who track that stock. The recommendation is expressed as a mean of the separate recommendations. A consensus recommendation provides a snapshot of current thinking about a stock, so it can serve as a benchmark against which you can compare a single analyst's opinion to gauge how main it is.